Plastic bags are a big problem in Arlington and around the region. They pollute our streams, hurt animals, make parks look disgusting, they mess up our disposal machines, they don't break down, and since they are made of oil, the process to make them in the first place is harmful. In Arlington, we want to rid ourselves of these problems and have a cleaner and more responsible community, but we need your help to do it. And this is going to take everyone pitching in, and it's going to save you some money. So if you want me to stop using plastic bags, how am I supposed to carry everything?
It's simple. Just use a bag that is, well, reusable. Find a tote bag, backpack, or one of these easy fit in your pocket bags to carry with you. If you can't afford one of these bags, Arlington County will be supplying reusable bags as well. Here's where it saves you money too. Arlington County, with other regional partners, have instituted a plastic bag tax to combat this problem. The tax will cost you 5 cents a bag. The plastic bag tax on single-use plastic bags will go toward environmental cleanup, providing educational programs designed to reduce environmental waste, mitigating pollution and litter, or for providing reusable bags. Cleaning up all these bags is not easy and is costly. Arlington County, along with Eco Action Arlington, do monthly cleanups, and they do a fantastic job, but there is simply too much to keep up with. So the less plastic bags floating around, the easier it will be to pick up the ones that get away. The results of you starting to use a reusable bag in Arlington keeps Arlington's parks and streams clean and beautiful for our residents and wildlife. It also supports Arlington's efforts to be carbon neutral by 2050, protecting our environment for future generations. Make a reusable bag part of your everyday carry.